knew this one fellow who grew up in Alaska. He pointed me this little